Today let us review Harman Infinity Glide 510 on-the-ear Bluetooth headset. It offers 72 hours of playback time, support Bluetooth version 5. Company also offers 2 hours playback on 10 minute charging. It has got 610 milliampere per hour battery, maximum 3 hours recharge time. Once you open the box, you will have a headset, charging cable, and a user manual. Please note, this device does not support aux cable connection. You can see this has got a very soft cushion. You can tilt the headset according to your convenience when you are wearing this. You can easily fold it, as you can see here. You can extend the size according to your head size. In this side, you can see the Infinity logo. Here you can see the control button, the power button, the volume rockers, and the charger port. And you can see the microphone, and here is the LED indicator. This has got only 3 buttons, but these buttons are multi-purpose buttons. Power is used for turning it on and off. This can be used for answering the call, holding the call, disconnecting call when you are using it for telephony purpose. The same button can be used for pausing and unpausing when you are listening to music. In ideal condition, when you press this button twice, it will help you with Google Assist or Siri, like voice support applications. Volume rockers, as usual, this can be used to increase the volume or to decrease the volume, but this also can be used to fast forward or reverse the songs. If you press this both button simultaneously, it will let you get into equalizer mode. Let's talk about the testing I have done. I have tested this for listening to music. It was awesome. I made calls, reception and transmission was extremely well. Tested this device with 2 different laptops and made some video audio conferences from there. It worked like a charm. When you are using this with PC, you can see there are 2 options available. One is hands-free, other one is stereo. When I selected stereo option, it gave me ultimate clarity. I bought this device from Amazon. It costed 1,699 rupees. I would say, considering the build quality, the audio quality, and the brand, I would say buying this at 1,699, it is worth. If you would like to try this, please check the link below in the description. Thanks a lot for watching the video.